Just wanted to show you guys, I made that chemtrail video yesterday, and today, not only is it snowing, but look at the kind of snow. Can you see that? That's what I call government snow. See how they're like little balls instead of flakes? That's what I think is when they dump the heavy metals, even though they're really tiny, the water particles freeze against those heavy metals in the air and they form balls instead of forming snowflakes. See that? Government snow. There you have it.